guys, it's time for part 5 of Luigi's Mansion. In the last episode, we did a lot of things. We pretty much did all of chapter 2, the same Paper Mario, Area 2. And now, we are going to go finish off Area 2. And I don't know how far we'll get in Area 3, but... Alright, I want to get rid of these banana peels, probably want to get rid of this tablecloth. So this is getting in our way when we're trying to suck up this ghost. Well, let's see, is there anything else I need to get rid of? Bananas. Okay. I'm gonna do this. Speed spirit! And then we're gonna suck it up and get all the monies. Yeah, boy, we get money. Grab the emerald. Ah, Mountain Dew. Not sponsored at all, but still drink it. Pretty good, except it's really bad for your teeth. And there's money in here. It's a little fire element. We're actually gonna need that. We're gonna light these candles, I believe. Yep. Then we wanna suck up this guy's food. And then we wanna suck up these. Suck up the waiters. Yeah, get over here, boy. It's the only time you'll see the waiter ghost is in this boss. And there we go, we're gonna get this ghost. And there we go. And then we're just gonna wait for him to finish off his food. Just gonna suck all of this up, I believe. I don't know if he's gonna continue eating it. Let's see. I think sucking up also helps. Yep. He's gonna notice his food's gone, he's gonna get all mad. He's gonna shoot fireballs at us. Just run back and forth, that's all you really gotta do. It's not that hard to avoid his attacks. Boom. Okay, come on. Hurry up, get tired out. And get him! Suck him up, suck him up. Yeah, boy. Get over here, you fat piece of shit. Oh, it's dark in my room, but it's only make the lighting of the video look good. Oh, and then I get the poison mushroom right when all these pearls, oh, they better not disappear. Oh my god, are you serious? Okay, come on, get bigger, Luigi. Yes, get those, it's money, god damn it. Excuse me, I just ate. I was taking a drink, oh, I missed my chance. Oh my god, this is probably like the worst run I read on this of this guy. I'm so good at killing him. No, I totally love the speedrun this game. Like 100% speedrun, because I'm actually really good at doing that. I remember I spent like just a day playing this game over and over, getting 100%, getting all the rooms, getting all the boss ghosts, getting all the booze. I've done that so many times, it's not that hard, once you get used to doing it. Okay, is that the boo? It's a boo ball. I'd actually recommend you get rid of this thing so it doesn't get in your way. If you want to know how to get rid of it, just in case, just suck it up, and then just shoot it, and it'll, probably when it hits something, it'll just disappear. Is that a boo? Yes, it is. My name is Buddha-licious, I think that's it. Yeah, because we're like in a dining room, it makes sense it says that. So anyways, we want to suck up this boo, and there we go, it's boo number 14. Unbelievable, there's no stopping you, Luigi. Okay, send me that boo. And there we go. So, in a Nintendo Power magazine, this actually showed this room And there's actually a chef ghost in this room that you have to suck up. But it would never made it to the final game. But in the files, there's a tomato, which you can actually see that tomato in the magazine also. So, pretty interesting. There's actually a few unused boss portrait ghosts in this game. That's just one of them. Hey now, Luigi. Now what have you stumbled across? Oh, this time, it's a water element medallion. I'm going to call it medallion, if that's alright. Now you can use the water element. My research shows that these particular elemental ghosts leave their watery dwellings whenever you approach. You know the drill. Vacuum them up. Use the L button to expel once they've vacuumed, and you press the L button all the way in, and you can shoot out a big ball of water. I hear there are some ghosts who can be defeated only with water, actually. Also, remember, the water has purifying properties, so use it well. Don't get too caught up with your newest squirt gun, Luigi. So yeah, water is actually one of the most important elements you'll use in this game. If you're trying to get get tons of money, because you actually need water to get some of the money in the game that you want to get. And if you notice that there have been plants around the mansion, and if you water those plants, you might actually get some money. And there's actually, in the next room we'll be going to, there will be a little plant thing, and during any area, if you water it, so you have to water it 3 times, the next area, and the fourth area, every time you go back and water it, the third time you water it, you'll get tons of money, and you'll get, there's only two of this type of, I'm not gonna say what it is, but there's only two of these gems that you can get. One is by watering that plant in every area except for the first one, because you can't go into that room. And also if you catch the booze, all the booze, all 50. So we want to water this little sprout here. And there we go, it'll grow. And then when we come back, if we come back to this room in area 3, and we water it, it'll grow once more. So. See this dog, we want it to get its attention. It's gonna chase after us. We just wanna avoid him for a bit. You can, if you actually watch the Space World 2000 video of this, you'll actually see this dog in a doghouse in a different room. Fear the love of dirt, yep, I can't read all that. But yeah, this guy will appear, and then you want to suck him up while avoiding the dog. It's kind of hard, as you can see right there. Ugh. But yeah, it doesn't matter, he doesn't drop any money. So, that bone of him will fly off, the dog's gonna lick it up, and then you want to suck up the dog. But yeah, if you watch the Space World 2000 trailer, you see this dog in his doghouse somewhere in the video. I think it's like on a porch, like patio or something like that, instead of it outside. And there'll actually be other ghosts around that you gotta suck up. So here we go, we sucked up that ghost, that dog ghost. We wanna go over here, we wanna search this. We get sucked up, and we get spat over here. Sorry if I'm talking a lot, I just wanted to share a lot of facts about this game. If we actually search this, we'll get a ruby. We actually want to check all these gravestones. There's a heart. There's another big, that's a big heart. That would heal us all the way. The other heart would it's like 25, then it's 50, and then it's 100. So, small hearts, you'll get 25% of your health back. The medium-sized hearts, you'll get 50% of your health back. And the big hearts, you'll get all your health back, so. And most of the time, it's 25% of hearts that you'll get from the ghosts that you catch. Most of the time, it'll be little small hearts. So yeah, now that we killed, they're already dead. We sucked up all those ghosts, we want to go up to this gravestone. Meet Bogmire. He's probably one of the best characters in this game, apparently. He's like, I don't know, he's one of people's most people's favorites. Mainly because most of the ghosts in this game, they either talk or like they have a personality or something, but Bogmire doesn't really have any of those traits. You just don't really know much about him, and he's very mysterious, and that's why people really like him. There's a lot of mysteries shrouding Bogmire that will probably never get solved. But yeah, you want to take his like little clones, and you want to shoot them at him, and that's your chance to suck him up. It's not that hard at first, but once he starts spawning more, it can be a pain. But yeah, there we go. I've never done so good. Okay, yeah, I think if you suck up his bigger clones, you'll get a longer chance of sucking him up. So you don't really want the small ones. You want to get the big ones, which is what I'm trying to do. Now, where is he? Come on, I don't want this thing to disappear. These can disappear. There he is. No! Here, let's just get rid of these small ones. You want the big ones. You want the big ones, because then you get the longer chance of sucking him up. Where is he now? He just teleported. There he is. Yes! Okay, then we want to just get him. Ooh, kill him. Oh, he has 1 HP left. Okay, it doesn't matter. Let's just take any clone. Oh, yes, he spawned in the perfect place. Oh, I missed! Come on. Give me the clone. Give me the clone! Oh, really? Right when he leaves? Okay, where is he now? Oh. Oh my god, I missed again. Oh, come on. Here, just give me the big one. Oh, really? Oh my god, this is like... Serious? Okay, where'd he go now? Oh. Yeah, there we go. Yes! And we caught Bogmire. And that was the main boss of Area 2. So now we just want to open up this chest. I don't know what is in this game. Sometimes the chest will open, sometimes they won't. It's weird. Luigi, can you hear me? Good to hear you're still okay. I lost your signal when that lightning struck. That was some battle you had there. Why don't you come back to the lab? What? You think the lightning damaged the Poltergeist 3000? Don't worry about it. Even if that lightning had cooked your goose, your Poltergeist 3000 wouldn't even have a scratch. Good job, Luigi. You made it back in one piece. Looks like you got a vacuum full of ghosts there. What do you say? We put them in the old ghost portraitizer. I couldn't read that because I hit that button. I dropped my controller. Oh god. Your ghosts are invisible. So we need to press them in invisible form. And presto, turn them into beautiful ghost portraits. Well, we managed to turn those ghosts back into paintings. Thanks for your help, Luigi. So there we go. I think we got gold on Bogmire, which surprised me, because I usually have bad luck when I fight Bogmire. But I usually end up getting silver. So there we go. We got all that money. If you think, Jordan, how are you ever going to get to rank A if you need 100 million, I think it was. Let's see. 100,000. Yeah, we gotta get to 100,000. So, but don't worry. Usually in between the third and the fourth area is when you get tons of money. I mean, you'll get so much money during these last two areas of the game. The first two areas don't, like, they have money, but not as much as you'll get from, like, Area 3 and Area 4. Those areas are very, very grateful. Like, they don't care. Like, take my money. Shut up and take my money. Especially once you get the water element, because you'll be using that if you know... If you know exactly where to use the water element for, to, you know, use for money and stuff, you'll be good. Just see it. We water this again. It'll start to grow again, and we'll water it once more after we complete this area, and we will get tons of money. Tons and tons and tons of money. And the thing is with plants, they'll usually either drop hearts, money, nothing, or, what was I thinking? What was the word? You know, like rubies, sapphires, emeralds, diamonds. That plant outside will give us a certain diamond that's the best, and that will be the... what am I trying to think? Why do I have, like, losing my speech here? That plant outside will give us a certain diamond that's worth the most in the game. It is worth the most amount of money in the game, so. Water your plants, children. They'll give you money. See, if we water this right here, we get an emerald. And, my god, was it lagging? And there we go, we get an emerald. Our fourth emerald. So yeah, this will probably be the rest of this episode. Just getting money, because we're already at 60 minutes. And I'm usually I'm gonna go for like 20 minute videos. If I'm gonna, like, for episodes of this. Oh, that door's locked. Another room was Chauncey's room. I don't think he has any plants in there. So I'm gonna go over here. Go over here. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go all the way over here. all I'm saying is over here. But we're going all the way out here to Toad because there's little plants out here. And we want stuff. We're gonna get the best ending. Gold bar. Come on. Sapphire. That surprised me. Did you hear me? I was like, I didn't expect the sapphire. And tons of money. So yeah, now we're just gonna teleport back to the main floor. The foyer. Meow. And I'm gonna go all the way over here. Do 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 do. Boing 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 boing. You like that? Yeah, we can skip these cutscenes. It's just, oh, it is just Luigi opening a door. Wait, I was gonna say, what was that? Was that a ruby? No, it was a heart. These things are annoying. What are these? Gold bar. Whoa, physics right there. Did not work. Money. And then we got an emerald. And then we're gonna, or this last one. I think these things are annoying. I hate these things. And we're just gonna shut up this guy. Heart. And wait for another one to appear. Yeah! I'm gonna search this right here and we'll get Mario's letter. I wonder what it says. And there we go. Okay, we gotta wait. Ow, 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 that's a bomb. Ah, dang it. Doo-lee-doo-lee-doo-lee-doo. Oh, come on, man. Yes, yes! Got all excited about catching a ghost. And then we're gonna do this, and then we're gonna go down that well, because that's actually where we need to go next. Do 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 do. Give me that dollar bill. I want the more dollar money. Do, 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 do. Okay. Usually you have to take that ladder, and you'll watch his cuts. Like you'll watch him just go down slowly. But if you move your way, you can actually just fall, and you won't even take fall damage. Fall damage does not exist in this game. But we're gonna go over here now. Here.